Go get him, man.
There's a snail file. Curtis.
Brian. Matt, James. Mike. All right. 1-8 scale. You're on the clock.
James Ellett and the Oberto. Mike Schindler and the Lincoln Thrift. Brian and the Geronimo. Alex and the Camel. Smoke and Joe. Got another old green Alberto here. And then there's Curtis and the Winston Eagle. Brian's out there setting the pace for the mill in the Geronimo.
45 seconds.
He's a little early. 38, 35, 33, 30 seconds. Brian's going to make a fast lap. 13 seconds. He's going to have to do the catch up. There's 5, 4, set, start. Oh. All right. Berto's out in front. Winston Eagle second. And Geronimo's in third. He's got that one. Oh, Berto, fine. Three laps. Man. Oh, Berto's really lifting. You better stick off the buoy, though. Oh, and the Winston hit the number 3. That moves up Lincoln Thrift to third. Here's first. Here's second. Third. The Geronimo died before the finish. I think that moves Alex up to third. Second? Oh, Alex got second. Mike got third. That's pretty good. How you guys do that?
Just that good.
Just fast, huh?
Good job.
That's his water,
Kurt. That's fine.
Yeah, good job.
Yeah, you did.
Hey, James, how'd you do that, man? You were a little busy, weren't you?
You got second?
Yeah.
Well done.
Alex got second, buddy. How about that?
He wore him out.
Woo! How did that happen? I thought Mike was up there.
L died.
I mean, Mike was finished third, and he, Mike Schindler. That's pretty cool, man. That's pretty cool.
You got it.
Get out of here before we get any wetter.